fucking, this rod has a lot of bend. A lot of bend. What is that? Gaff!
Oh, where?
Okay.
Alright. Yeah. Yes. Yes, yes.
You already got it?
I think, yeah. I think it's a keeper. Hell yeah. Yes, sir. Yes, yes. Ha ha ha.
Good job.
Hey, I just need one more. I'm good. I'm going to get these vermilion next. And oh man, hell yeah. Thank you. It's on. Yeah, buddy. Just like that. Just like that. And that was on the front hook. That wasn't on the second hook. That was on the front hook. I barely had him hooked. You see that? Yeah, he almost got his ass away. Plastic. Alright, yeah, but yeah. The flies are good too. They'll bite anything. The flies, whatever. I'll take that in. That's a good eater. He's fucking around again. took my bait off. Yeah, I think something ripped it off. I'm not sure. I think so. I've always wondered how one of these smaller ling, this size ling cod tasted. Because I've had big ass ones. Yeah, that was just a bite, fuck. Come on. Something, I'm not sure, I don't feel nothing, I don't feel anything.
Got a line?
I feel something, I feel weight, oh shit, here we go. He's not pulling back though.
It's alright.
He's coming, lands. Oh, don't tell me I got a fucking dawn. There's that.
Brown.
He's like chomping.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Joe. Check that out.
Some maze line here.
Was that yours or his? Damn, look at this guy. Come on, buddy.
Munch dog.
Do your work. You guys should have just called me for bait. Yes, sir. Huh. Yep. Yes, sir. That guy, he been here forever. That guy Joe, the captain. He's a kid. He has a captain's license.
Oh, no shit.
He can operate these vessels. Yeah. I remember seeing him like years ago, and he's fucking. He's one of the. I've seen a lot of deckhands come up, but he stayed and ended up getting his fucking full on license.
I wonder if he makes pretty good money.
Fuck yeah, 85 to 150 minimum. 85 to 150 a year.
I'm not quitting.
Yeah. Hey, there's something big down there. They just felt this one by.
Send him that way.
You gotta have something to entice him over. You got some of that crack. So how long have you had that pen? Something. Yeah, it's something on this side. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Something. Hell yeah. All right, Johnny, slow and steady.
Slow and steady, that's the race, baby.
All right.
No slide.
He may be in me. I'm not sure. I think he is in me, yeah. Should he stop? Hang on, him. Grab your rod.
Go over. Just go over. Let him go over. No, you come over. You're over. You're over.
Hey, oh shit. Okay, he's right here. Oh shit, it's sliding over here. Color. Alright, you're free. Hell yeah.
I'm talking about good shit. That's
thank
it.
You, thank you. That's it. Hey, there's one. That's the two right now, so I'm good.
You already got two.
Yeah.
Oh,
well, one's for him. This guy, the new guy. So, hell yeah.
What's that?
Who? Yeah.
Stuck one.
Yeah. Stuck him. Where's and we got my bait. Right here. For you. Yeah, that's it. That's a jackpot. That felt good.
There you go, baby.
Thank you. Well, see you get another jackpot. They're here. I need to retie it, see how big. Down. Yeah, that feels good. That's the limit. You see that? That's the limit. That's a limit in less than a half an hour, baby. Hey,
huh?
Bring our bait back here. It's right there. I gotta retie this shit. It's all frayed, Lance. It's all fucking frayed. I was put on that macro rig I told you about. You have it down there?
Yeah.
Just saying. Don said he came out with some other rig or something. Some type of mackerel. Not gonna even chance it, dude. It's all frayed up. Had to tie every time you catch one of those.
Not bad.
Yeah. Back in the game, okay.